world with their digital platforms, with business ideas, with, you know, something as simple as a bird watching app. So they all have this optimism, which, you know, I've been in this business 20 plus years. So in the past, we kind of had that, we kind of lost it. But these guys were like, they thought, okay, this business idea, I can change the world. 400 million people will use it. That's one. And when we talk about advertising, they go, oh, you used to be ex-advertising guys. They go, we have no need for advertising. They go, if I have to advertise my product, I have the wrong product, I have the wrong idea. Because in this day and age, when you have the right thing, it sells. I mean, Google didn't need to advertise 10 years ago, neither did Facebook, did they? Create a product that's relevant and that people want to use, it starts there, and it just, it sells by itself.